The question is, where to buy colloidal silver? This is a 5-star review. Does colloidal silver work? These doctors, many dentists, veterinarians, and chiropractors all say yes. Dr. McCullough, Dr. Oz, Dr. Sherry Rogers, Dr. Lauren Martin, Dr. Robert Beck, Dr. Bruce West. There are only two methods of commercial production of colloidal silver. Mild protein, the oldest form, 115 years old and the most tested. High voltage, the newest process, about 25 years old. It is mass marketing confusion, another maze for the consumer. Colloidal silver versus ionic silver, true silver, advanced silver, high voltage silver, homemade silver, non-ionic silver, large particle versus smallest particle. All colloidal silvers are colloidal, which by definition allows the silver to be absorbed into the blood. These two methods produce particles small enough to penetrate virus cell walls. These measurements of small are tiny enough to get the job done equally. Now choosing a concentration. Using topically, all colloidal silvers are sufficient. 4 minutes kills most virus and bacteria in the petri dish. Internally, all colloidal silvers are diluted with 5 to 6 liters of blood. More ppm is better, especially if the virus replicates quickly. So here's my review. I chose a company that has been in business 16 years, offers both kinds of colloidal silver, mild protein up to 1,100 parts per million, and high voltage up to 20 parts per million. Company that offers a money-back guarantee, satisfaction at a reasonable price, courteous on the phone, and has other natural product. What a great 5-star experience. Click on the iCard above for this company URL or the link below.